Good morning, everyone. For those who don't know, I'm Erin Hudson, the school principal here. And I just want to welcome you here on this rainy day. We originally had plans to perform out in our corral, but the weather had other plans for us. But regardless, we're here and that's all that matters. So thank you. And I just really want to give a big kudos to Ms. Thomas and the choir students who've been working so hard to get ready for today's performance. This is their first performance in front of an audience. We're so excited for this moment. I know they've been working really hard. And at this time, we'll turn it over to Ms. Thomas.
All right, we are so excited to bring you the winter concert for 2021. You guys, let me just take a second to drink this in a little bit. This is a very special moment. I don't know if you have noticed, but we have not done this for a while, right? This is extremely special to me, to these kids. Thank you for being here. I hope it's just as special to you. I believe it is. I think I know the hearts of all these parents in this room, and this is a special, special moment. So for you to be able to see kids in person perform, number one, that's a big deal now. And for them to be able to invite you into this performance, another big deal. So we're not taking anything for granted. We don't take this lightly. This is quite an honor. And so for me as their teacher, quite an honor to teach them how to sing, how to harmonize, how to read music, how to do all the things that a choir entails. And so thank you, parents, for your support of music education. Thank you for your support of me. Thank you for the kind words and emails and comments that I get, because I promise you every single comment is very important to me, and I really appreciate it. It means the world. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And I wanted to first introduce our accompanist, Karen Hunsicker. Let's give her a hand. Karen is a special friend of mine. We've known each other for a long time, and I'm honored to work with her. And here is your 5th and 6th grade Norris Elementary Choir. Aren't they beautiful? They are beautiful. All right, we have 4 special songs to sing. At one point in our concert, we're going to be standing all of our 5th graders up against that wall. So if parents and friends could take a seat, I'll wait till everyone's seated, because I just don't want any run-ins over here. So at one point, we are gonna start at the top row, and we're gonna be coming down here right along that wall while the 6th graders sing their feature song, okay? All right, are you guys ready? I'm so excited. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
German. There we go, there's that one. It is Silent Night in German, and so they have been learning foreign language in our choir class as well. And they will continue to learn foreign languages, singing in foreign languages for the entire career of their singing career as they go forward with singing in various schools and communities, wherever they are singing. They will always be singing sometimes in foreign languages, and so we start young so that they can learn how to pronounce things and how to know the meanings of words. And so this was a really special one, and they learned it so quickly, and they had a lot of fun singing in German. So here is Stille Nacht. Okay, fifth grade, we'll go ahead and line up the side there. Top row first. Top row's gonna come down first. First row. Fifth grade. Next row. Fifth grade. Next row, fifth grade. Sixth grade, you're gonna spread as they leave. First row, thank you, fifth grade. Good job, you guys. Sixth grade. All right, I think we're ready. It's different when you are using a venue that you haven't used before. And so they're getting used to spacing and where to stand and everything. So thank you for your patience, parents. You've been wonderful. Okay, you guys, we're going to sing the song, My Favorite Things from the Sound of Music. Thank you. All right, for our last song, we have combined fifth and sixth grade choirs for A Million Dreams.
Can live in a world that we desire.
5th and 6th grade Norris Choir. Mrs. Hunsaker, our accompanist. Thank you very much. Our tech crew, they put all this together. Thank you so much, Gavin, and everyone that helped with that. All right, and Mrs. Liziola, where are you? Right there in the back, Mrs. Liziola, who helps me. She's been my right-hand gal. Thank you so much for all your help. At this concert, the two yesterday that we did, yeah, she's been great. I appreciate everything she does. And Mrs. Erin Hudson and Mrs. Tiffany March, thank you so much for your support of music education and your support of me personally. Thank you very, very much. And it's been a wonderful morning, and you guys did so good. And then, yes, they did. And our next concert will be the spring concert, where we will sing all brand new stuff. So in January, we will start learning brand new music and go at it again and have a great time all over again. Right, kids?
Yeah.
Yeah.